So today we will be making a popsicle stick night lamp. Okay, so for this you will be needing glue, a few popsicle stick bundles, and tracing paper. Okay, so tracing paper, butter paper, or gateway sheets, whatever you get, you can use them. Let's start. Keep all the sticks aside. Okay. Now for making a lamp, what you need to do is make a square, okay, with overlapping sticks, okay. See, we will put two right here, two sticks, and then two sticks right on top of it, okay. See, just like this. See, this looks like a square. Okay. Now, after this is done, take glue and also, if you want, you can just keep a newspaper or a rough sheet, and then you can do this. If you are afraid, you will spoil your table or whatever with glue, okay? And if you're comfortable, you can use it, do this thing on your table only. And if you want, you can place a newspaper or a rough sheet. So just slowly pick up this stick, okay, on top. Place two small dots of glue, okay? See, just two small dots. And then place the stick on top of it. Okay, see? And then the same process, take up this stick which was on top. Just give two small dots of glue. And then place the stick on top of it. Guys, pay attention to this stage and make this one correct. This is the first one, the base of our lamp. So we need to make this correct. Make sure the square is perfect. Okay, we'll put two dots right here. And we will put our stick vertically on top of it, okay? And try to put the sticks right on top of one another so that it will be come in a straight line like this, okay? Vertically. Just put small dots of glue. You don't need too much of it, okay? Just small dots will do the work. Now this is a very quick and easy part. Just keep putting glue dots. Now for the fourth step, we will put the sticks horizontally, okay? This is a very easy thing to do. Just slowly keep putting glue dots and putting sticks one on top of another, okay? Now again, take your glue, put small dots. And now put your sticks vertically, okay? Not horizontally, vertically. see now, in the meanwhile, when this dries, we will make one more thing. That is a tray or a plate with these ice cream sticks, okay, popsicle sticks. What you need to do is take two sticks, okay, put them here, not too close, not too far. Just see this, if I put this stick right here, it is within this stick. These two sticks are not outside, okay? These two are under this stick, okay? So now after this is done, just place two sticks at ends and place a stick, okay? See to the end, okay? See, I can't see these two sticks from that side, right? Just put it at one end, okay? Now let's just keep sticking sticks right here. Just put two dots. You can also give a few dots in a time, because we are just going to put sticks here like this. See, you can just draw a small line of glue and keep attaching sticks in this way. See, few popsicle sticks together on two sticks. Okay, just put the glue and okay. So this is a plate ready. Now, if you want, you can color this up. If you want, you can draw and paint on this one, okay? And if you want, also you can paint this one on the top or on the sides with a spray paint or something, okay? That is your own creative idea, you can do that. And if you want, you can just keep this simple, just like mine, okay? After this is done, we will give it a minute to dry. Until then, you can ask me questions. And then I will show you how you can put light in it. And for that, you can take help of your parents. Do not put in lights without the help of your parents, okay? I'll just show you. You can do that afterwards later, okay? Now, guys, you can take out your tracing paper or parchment sheets, your butter paper or gateway sheets, whatever you have with you. Just take those paper, and for this part, I guess you'll need to switch off your fans if you have it on, because the paper will be keep moving if you have your fans on, okay? Take your sheets and then see, this is your lamp. Just keep this paper and on the outside and see the size of your paper for one side should be this one, okay? See from here to here, okay? So do not cut the paper. If you have a small sheet, you can join two sheets together. And if you have a long one, just like mine, see? So you can just use one only, okay? So now, measure your sheet in this way and then just keep it, okay? Keep this sheet aligned to your lamp and see, measure it. Measure it. See, this sheet is longer, so we will cut it till here, okay? So for that, what we will do is fold your parchment paper or tracing paper in this way, and then we will cut it. Okay, take a scissor and carefully cut your parchment sheet. If you have a smaller sheet, you can just join two of them to make a single one. Okay, now we have a sheet like this. What I'm going to do is take the box and I'll put in sheet inside of it. Okay, so while doing that, what I am going to do is I am going to hold my box carefully and I will put in glue on the inside of it, just little bit, okay, not much, just little bit. See this glue, okay, just a few dots of it, okay, and then I will just take my sheet and attach it on the inside. For this, what you can do is you can put glue on the sides at the same time only, okay? So see, this is your box. Hold it in this way, okay? Just turn it around and then put your hand inside. See, put your hand inside slowly and just draw a line in this way, okay? Just little bit of glue, okay, not much. Just keep rolling it and put glue inside of it in this way. Just a little bit, okay? Do not put in much glue. Okay, now keep it. And then in the same way, just hold your lamp, put the parchment paper inside of it, okay? And then we will stick it. See, put it inside slowly. See, and then slowly attach it on all the sides, okay? Put inside your hand and slowly keep attaching it to the sides. Okay, and then we will take glue one more time and we will put it on the butter paper here. And we will attach this butter paper together. Okay, you can turn it around and stick this side also properly. Okay, and then see, the insides will look like this with the butter paper stick on inside. You can use a bit more of glue if you see that the butter paper is not stuck properly on the inside. Okay, and now it will look like this. Just pat it with your hand like this, put in your hand and pat it like this for it to stick properly. It will look like this. Okay, now do not do this without the help of your parents right now. I'm showing it to you. You can do this later with the help of your parents or anyone elder present. Okay, this is an electric light, a tuning light. See, I'm just folding it and putting it inside. Okay. In this way. See? Okay. And this looks like this. If you want, you can also put parchment paper on top of it and stick it to both the ends, okay, to make the light more subtle, okay, or you can leave this open from the top. Okay, you can use this as a table lamp or a night lamp. Okay, due to the tracing paper you will not get much light, but it looks pretty. Okay, and also you can use this in one more way. Okay, keeping this light aside, we made this tray. Okay, so if any one of you are using candles or tea light holders as a lamp, see, this is a tea light holder. Do not keep this directly on the table, okay? On your side table or study table. We made this poster, this tray, for this sole reason, to keep a candle or tea light holder. Okay, we can keep this and then we can bring this and we can keep it on top of it and see, there is your tea light candle, okay? Or any sort of candle you can just keep inside of it and it will just glow in the way the tuning lights did. Okay, thank you.